Another periodic trend that is very, very important when we look at chemical bonding is called electronegativity. And electronegativity is the ability of a given atom in a molecule to attract electrons to itself. And this trend is going to increase as we move from left to right in the periodic table, and it's going to decrease as we move from the top to the bottom. And in the periodic table, the most electronegative element is fluorine. Oxygen and chlorine are kind of pretty much tied for second, and the electronegativity will increase as you go in each of these directions. And when we look at, and we'll come back to this in some future videos, but when we look at electronegativity, it's how bad does a particular atom want to attract electrons to itself while it's bound to something else. Okay? And this is a periodic trend that's going to be very, very important for us if we want to try to explain why a particular molecule is ionic or covalent. But we'll come back to this in a later section, but I just wanted to bring it up here. And I want you to know that the electronegativity increases when you go from left to right and decreases when you go from top to bottom in the periodic table.